please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
Mr. Tulsian, good afternoon. I know you have been positive on PSU banks, but this move on State Bank of India, what do you make of it from the result day to now? It's been a 15% rally thereabout.
I think, Anuj, post these Q4 numbers, we have all seen the positive commentary coming in from the bank, you know, maybe in respect to the NCLT accounts and the 50,000 crore, you know, expectations of recovery in this FY19. And probably Q4 has seen the end of the asset quality cycle, you know, having stopped worsening. And from here on, if you really see, even the 12th February RBI circular is seeing good benefits, though the details, the aggregate details of those things are not seen known to the market. But on a piecemeal, if you really see, there also good amount of settlement is seen happening. And if you see any kind of these stress assets resolution seen happening, SBI is always seen the biggest beneficiary, because if you see in the terms of the asset, the balance sheet size, SBI is almost three and a half time of the next second largest PSU bank, that is PNB. So obviously the major amount of settlement and NPA resolution or the stress asset resolution is flowing to the bank. So all these things are seen quite positive, and that's the reason. And once the stock comes into the good grip, because all the PSU banks were seen quite short, maybe SBI was also seen, you know, hugely short. So short covering and the renewed buying, which we have been seeing post its Q4 number, is seen continuing, and that's the reason the stock is seen quite positive even going ahead.